At least 20 people were arrested at the Eastpoint Mall after fights broke out at the carnival. Staff members closed down the event around 6 p.m. because it was too crowded. Police say about 1,000 people left the carnival and then multiple fights began. Baltimore County Police say they're now working with mall owners to stop the violence.